The pandemic has turned our worlds upside down, and our educational system is no exception. That's when training programs such as this become not only sources of new skills, but founts of courage and confidence. So here we are today, expecting to help 5,700 teachers from 13 school divisions in Region 5 to adapt to the new teaching modalities.
Teachers need more encouragement and motivation than pressure and stress. Let us be the bridge for the continuity of learning, not the wall that will divide our teachers.
Kailangan walang iwanan, di ba? No student, no teacher, no school should be left behind. It is about mindset. Basta open to learn, open to teach. Kayang-kaya po natin yan.
We are glad that we have the same strategy and direction in HEROES together with our leaders, which is to invest in teacher training. Kayo pong mga teachers ang best investment natin sa education.